National government's move to cut funding to Christian health services was questioned in Parliament this afternoon. Northern Governor Gary Duffer pinpointed evidences of the cuts, stating health services will decline in remote areas of the country.
Well, health just advises me exactly, one, whether or not this is true, exactly how much these cuts are, and exactly to where.
The Northern Governor was serious in getting a positive response from the health minister, however, burst out when other members laughed about the matter. The health minister admitted that a 50 million kina cut is for the payout of wages to those employed by the Christian health services.
Yeah, there are cut to most sec government departments, and not only in health, education, other sectors right across the board, due to our process, our current situation, funding situation as it is right now. But the health component is not affecting services as it is.
Minister Malabag says the department is monitoring the situation with constant measures not to compromise the health of people in the country.
I said it very clearly, and I said we are aware of it, and we are trying to get all those details so I can bring it back to cabinet so we can sort out those shortfalls.
Jack LaPava Jr., National MTV News.